Korea Save File with another episode of my K-pop idol series, in which I explore the lives of my K-pop idol group INTL. As you saw, the girls just finished performing another song from their latest album Takeover at Music Bank, and we just couldn't leave without getting a photo in front of this iconic stairwell. Okay, everybody ready? 하나, 둘, 셋. We're gonna head back to the dressing rooms to go get ready for our next schedule, but thankfully for some of the girls, we're not gonna have to go too far away for that. We're now in another part of the KBS building because we are going to record a very quick episode of Eunche's Star Diary. If you haven't seen Eunche's Star Diary, it's basically a variety show where Eunche interviews idols. Eunche is the maknae of the group La Seraphim, so she usually interviews the maknaes of other groups. I know she had Shua from Idol on, and she also had Yuna from ITZY. Jisoo and Eunche are actually good friends. Eunche has been begging Jisoo to come on the show and to bring Jinju. Let's first do a nice cheerful introduction to Eunche.
아, 선배님, 만나서 반갑습니다.
And there's Eunche giving her signature wide smile.
How did you and Jisoo 언니 meet each other?
Ooh, Jisoo, let's reminisce. How about we talk to Eunche and we should remember the good old days. I think we met at a hair salon. Oh, 맞아. You said I looked like a One Piece character. Did I lie? Jisoo, that's shady. Not Eunche met her match. It's okay, you guys. That's the type of friendship they have. They always take little jabs at each other. It's all in good fun. JK, JK. Do your unnies make you do aegyo as well? Eunche has learned the following traits about Jinju. She's good, dance machine, cheerful, clumsy, and cute. So yes, aegyo is one of her many talents.
Jisoo, let's admire Jinju's positive attitude.
Her smile makes my day. She's like a vitamin. Oh, look at the way Jisoo looks at her. She adores Jinju.
I would love to sit here and talk to Eunche all day, but like I said, we do have schedules, so we're gonna do our best to wrap up the interview very quickly so that we can get a move on.
Oh, Jisoo, why is she in a headlock? Anyway, let's get a group photo. Ready? 하나, 둘, 셋.
Eunche's star diary. And it's Jinsoo INTL episode. Subscribe.
Bloop.
We have traveled all the way to Jeonju and Hannah is filming because
we are going to be recording our Chuseok greetings. Chuseok is a holiday in Korea. It's kind of like Thanksgiving where family gathers around and they cook a bunch of yummy food and they just like enjoy spending time together. As for the reason why Chuseok is celebrated, I will insert a picture of that here.
The members of INTL would like to wish you all a wonderful Chuseok. Let's all stay happy and healthy together. Happy Chuseok!
INTL Chuseok greetings 2023.
If you've been keeping up with the series, many of you would know that Jeonju is Jia's hometown. We're actually standing right in front of her family's restaurant. They own a traditional Korean restaurant. And right outside here is Jia's mom, Ahyun Kim. Let's go ahead have Gia say hi to her mommy.
Aw, family.
I love how her mom has an INTL tote bag. You miss her because you miss her or because you miss her cooking? I see that thought bubble, Gia. You're just hungry. Her mom, of course, wasn't going to let her go home empty-handed.
Because of the holidays, she made Gia a chuseok care package. She also knitted her this green beanie because Gia has green hair now. She thought that would be cute.
Gift, friendly gift. We're going to give her the chuseok care package.
What? 진짜?
Oh my, you didn't have to do all of that.
무슨 소리야? 내 새끼 아니죠?
Aw, the rest of the girls are just looking and smiling. It's just kind of sad. You never realize how important family is until the holiday season.
We have traveled back to the dorms.
Sajin Min felt really bad for making the girls be away from family for the holidays. So she said, you know what? We can push some things back. Just give the girls a little bit of time to spend together.
Contrary to popular belief, Meme isn't totally mean and evil. She just has a job that puts her in a position where she needs to be super strict.
Well, now that we're here, the first thing we want to do, Gia has been super excited to open up the care package that she got from her mom. So we are going to place it in world. Let's take a look at what is inside. So we're going to click and we're gonna open.
OMG! Okay, so of course Gia's mom owns a restaurant, so there's tons of food in here.
So here is Japchae,
samgyeopsal made by her mom.
And then we have enough kimchi to last us probably for the rest of the year.
Some kimchijeon.
And then, oh my gosh, tteokguk. One of my favorite Korean foods. Look at this delicious spread. You can just tell that this was made with love.
Oh my gosh, you guys, it looks like Gia's family has put some letters in the care package for her to read.
Gia, now the most important part of this whole situation is that you have to convince Kwajangnim to let you guys eat your mom's meals. Please, 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 let's talk to her about the food.
2 servings each and we go to the gym tomorrow.
That sounds about fair to me. Come on, girls.
Okay, so it's the next day and we just arrived at the company and it looks like we have a teeny bit of a problem.
After a quick social media search, it would appear that some members of the Lovey fandom are a little bit displeased with how Kenda Entertainment is promoting and managing one of the members of INTL. They have trended the hashtag Justice for Jinju all over the internet, and now we have protest trucks standing outside of the company building. It says Jinju Winhan Jonggi, which means Justice for Jinju. And look, you guys, we do appreciate our Loveys, each and every single one of them, truly, but this is kind of low-key embarrassing.
This morning, the girls are scheduled to go attend another filming for an episode of Knowing Brothers, and they need to do a last-minute wardrobe check.
This is the girl's stylist. Her name is Mimi Kwan.
If you look over here to her information panel, you'll see that she is kind of tricky to work with. She's very, how you say, bold.
In fact, Mimi is getting ready to scold Sunny right now about her outfit because this is the third time she's had to make impromptu alterations to Sunny's wardrobe and she's getting kind of sick of it. Let's just hope we get this fixed in time so that we're not late to our schedule.
Bouncing right off of one schedule and into the next, the girls are back at the company and they're so excited because they will be recording something that they have literally been begging to do.
It's finally time for INTL's BuzzFeed puppy interview.
Oh,
okay.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Picked on by I like Better Things by Aespa. We Could Have Been by her.
Baggy Jeans by NCT. Bongo. I'd probably tell myself to play and relax more because I'm gonna miss it when I'm older.
Sim Talk, we have a problem. We want them to think that we were cool.
We are all teenagers, so we'd be in school. None, we're too busy.
지금요. Oh no, don't. Oh no. Yeah, it looks like the interview is over. That's enough dogs for today. Today, we will be filming yet another episode of INTL's reality TV show, True TV. In this episode, we're going to be doing a slumber party concept. It's kind of a throwback to when INTL did their first live stream together as a group right before debut. It was a sleepover live stream event, so we're kind of recreating that today. Some of you may have noticed these really cute tops that the girls are wearing. These are pieces from the ongoing collaboration between INTL and Bratz. MGA and Tangent Entertainment have teamed up to release an exclusive limited edition line of apparel, accessories, and toys. And the first part of that collaboration set should be available live on my Patreon right now on the Super Sapient tier. Thank you in advance for all of your support. So now let's get into this live stream, shall we? Joining us today, this is the company cat Dore, because you know, Dore mi fa sol la ti do. This is actually Grizzly. Grizzly's cat. Grizzly is INTL's producer, and he practically lives at the company. He's always here, like, all the time, making music. So he brings Dore along as company. They're just gonna be hanging out, doing their thing during the stream. Oh no, okay, maybe not that. The first thing we're gonna do is make some snacks, because what kind of sleepover doesn't have snacks? The lovely staff have set up this little kitchen here, hopefully. Hopefully things don't go awry, because some members are better at cooking than others. Oh, let's do Jisoo and Jinju. They're both pretty responsible. It's the maknaes being the most responsible ones for me. Jisoo, let's make some cupcakes. Let's make classic vanilla. And then Jinju, you can make everybody a pot of hot chocolate. Let's see. Oh, strawberry hot chocolate. Yeah, so that would be much appreciated. I leave it in your capable hands. The comments have already started rolling in. Let's pause and read the chat. I respect Sunny. She's a good content creator. I missed you, Sunny. We missed you too. I had to quit college. Oh no. That sounds terrible. I hope you're happy now. Omji, hi Jisoo. Hi. Hi Gia. Hey, I missed you, Gia. Missed you too. Hi, Suman. I like how decorated it is there. Thank you. Thank you very much. I tried my best. I think it's pretty nice and aesthetically pleasing. The next thing we want to do, Gia, I've been wanting you to come and redeem yourself and finally make this friendship bracelet, because there's no actual reason why you shouldn't be able to make one at your big age. Chat says, pineapples on pizza, yes or no? For Gia, that's probably gonna be yes. Skincare tips. Oh, are you done making the hot chocolate, Jinju? Let's grab a serving. Sunny, come over and grab some hot chocolate. So yeah, skincare tips. For Somin, she double cleanses, exfoliates every other day, and wears a facial mask every single night before bed. This comment says, oh, that is so mean. They're getting blocked. Hey, Sunny, you look healthy. Thank you. I mean, does she look healthy? You watch Simflix? OMG, hi Jisoo. We do watch Simflix. The girls wish they could watch more TV, but they unfortunately cannot because they've just been like super duper busy lately. In their downtime, Gia has been sneaking an episode or two of the drama My Lovely Liar. You guys got me into K-pop. Thank you. Hi Gia. Hi. Slay. Hey Sumin. Hey everyone. Hello viewer. Seems like a cozy place. It is a cozy place. And Gia, you don't have to sit up there. You can actually come and sit down on the bed.
Gia, what is wrong with you? How hard is it to make a bracelet?
LOL chat says, never back down, never what? Never give up. I love you all. We love you too, lovey. Your body line is to die for. I don't know who you're talking to, but like, they all look great. Let's get the energy up. Sunny, let's turn on some music. Oh, yep. Sunny already knew what song to throw on. Yes, period. So man, hey. Get it. I'm early. I
love you so much, Jinju. Thank you. I guess that hashtag justice for Jinju really is showing up, huh? Anyone else lagging? Oh no, is your stream lagging? I'm early. I love you so much, Sunny. Thank you. Are you busy today? I would say. So before you grab a snack for yourself, let's check up on what Dore is doing. Let's give them a nice friendly introduction. Chat says, I hope you guys win Artist of the Year. Thank you. We haven't even thought about end of the year award ceremonies or anything. I mean, the girls are obviously going to go and we have some really fun stuff planned. So you guys should stay tuned for that. I'm so glad I caught this. Yes, I hope you realize how much you mean to us. Please don't ever disband. Don't worry, INTL have no intention of disbanding anytime soon. We are still going strong. There was no way Miss Dancing Queen Sunny was about to miss out on the opportunity to dance as well.
It's gone. Where did? So wrong. Such a who? Hey, baby. It's a give a sun.
You're the only one I watch. Gia is super cute. Thank you. I agree. Gia is pretty adorable. Oh, looks like Dore has abandoned Jisoo. One thing about Sunny, she's gonna have a fresh set done. So let's do a self manicure style. What color should Sunny get? I'm kind of feeling blue. I mean, a little cliche, but that is our fandom color, so why not? Chat says, Sunny, are you a... Oh my gosh, that is nobody's business. Could you imagine? Why would you ask that to an idol of all people? Soman, I think you're sitting on Jisoo, actually. Do you mind getting up? Chat says, marry me, Soman. Absolutely not. Sia couldn't let the day go by without her having at least something a little bit cold and sweet. So she's gonna fill this with ice. I'm enjoying this so much. Thank you. We enjoy doing... Soman, seriously, get up. Let's make a pineapple coconut popsicle. I'm sleepy. What? It's 5 p.m. I mean, yeah, time zones do exist. I wish I could sing like you. Like Sunny? Oh, thank you. It's rare that Sunny gets compliments on her vocals specifically. She's usually known for dancing, but she can sing y'all a little something if you want her to.
Gia, success!
Oh no, how did you mess up a popsicle? My daughter looks up to you, Gia. I'm glad we get to watch this for free. I mean, it's free now, but who knows? Show us the dance. Oh, she was about getting ready to. Attention. We get it. Hashtag justice for Jinju. Here. I'm gonna put the camera on Jinju for 30 minutes. Someone asked Soman, what's a pet peeve of yours? How much time do you have? Speaking of pets, look at Dore sleeping so peacefully. How they can sleep in all this chaos is beyond me, but cats will find a way. Lovey says, I'm having a really good time. Thank you. We are also having a ball. K9 paved the way. Boy, if you don't go sit down. K9 paved the way. Are we spamming that? Could you not, you guys? I promise you, INTL and K9 are a group that is very, very close to one another. Jisoo, are you even alive? You haven't done anything this entire stream. Go here. Go to the front and center. We're gonna pick on Jisoo for a little bit. You look like an e-girl today. Who looks like an e-girl? Probably Jisoo with the pin she has in her hair. She looks so adorable. Oh, by the way, a cute little detail. So on their shirts, you see, you know how like brats usually have like an angel halo on them? Well, like that little thing up there, it's not a halo. It's actually a little tiny UFO. I thought that was so cute because INTL have an alien concept. Oh, you know what we can do? Sunny, let's peer pressure Jisoo into doing a sim talk challenge. And I know the exact one I want her to do. Click like, oh, I just wanna see. Click like, oh, no, I wanna see. Rhythm in my jaw, oh, sway.
I just think you are really talented. Thank you. We try.
Jinju out, Navi in. Oh no. What? We have a hater on our hands.
Sunny's mood lit. How embarrassing for me. Comment. Did everyone else see that comment too? Yeah, we did, but we're just gonna ignore it. Haters have nothing better to do with their lives. Soulman apologized. I mean, I guess some people are still mad about that. Again, if you're not completely caught up with the lore, earlier this year, Soulman was involved in like a bullying scandal. She didn't directly like hurt anyone, but she was a bystander. And she has since talked to the victims and they came to a sort of like compromise, but yeah, it's something she's not proud of, and she does try each and every single day to make better choices, which is all you can ask for people who were like that in their past, right? You know, you can't judge somebody forever for mistakes they made in their past. People change, people learn, people grow. Oh no, the poor Lovey in the chat. I hope you're feeling better now. Hi, Gia. Hey, can I have a gifted sub? If someone in the chat wants to give them a sub, OMG, hi, Chisu. What's up? Okay, now, it's time for the tournament. Round one. Who's going to be getting a makeover? Jisoo versus Sunny. The loser goes on to play the next person. Ready? Gali Vai Bo! Ah, Sunny won! My daughter looks up to you, Gia. That's the second time someone has said that today. Does Gia have a lot of child fans? I mean, that would make sense. She was a child actress. Before we get down to business, let's read the chat. Stan Blackpink. I mean, I guess, but this isn't a Blackpink stream. Gia is so gorgeous. Yes, she is. INTL paved the way. I didn't say all of that. Sunny is done. She said, I'm gonna take a nap. Y'all be easy. Gali Bai Bo. Jisoo won! Thank God she was fighting for her life. Ready? Look at that intensity in her eyes. Gali Bai Bo. Soulman won! Soulman is free. She's going to go and watch a gaming live stream because somebody that she knows just so happens to be playing a tournament. Nod, nod, wink, wink. Gia, please, please have mercy. Bye, bye, bo. Oh, thank God. She's tired, so she might not be in the best mood for this. Let's just hope she wins. We're gonna do three rounds, okay? Gai, bye, bo. Gai, bye, bo. Gai, bye, bo. Sunny won. Looks like Gia is now fresh-faced and ready to get this over with. Since everyone else looks kind of occupied at the moment, I'll have Jinju be the one giving her a makeover. Okay, so Jinju has pulled out this like auburn colored wig, and I think it looks cute. Gia kind of looks cute with like somewhat red hair. I'll keep that in mind for future comebacks. Oh my gosh, that definitely leaves an impression. I mean, it's not bad, but maybe a little heavy-handed. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode right here, you guys. Thank you so, so much for watching. If you like this one, please leave a like and a comment down below telling me what you thought. Also, hit that subscribe button and hit that bell icon to receive post notifications of whenever I upload. I have a ton of content coming out for you guys, and you don't want to miss out. Don't forget, follow INTL on Twitter, and go check out my Patreon. The INTL times Bratz official merch is there, part one of the collab, that is. Thank you guys so, so much. I love each and every single one of you, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!